That's what I'm talking about.
Rated PG-13. Opens November 15th.
Jared's here, and he's eating a hot sweet onion chicken teriyaki.
That I can't miss.
Sounds delicious.
I'm on my way.
Subway's hot dinner idea. Delicious chicken teriyaki topped with a tangy sweet onion sauce. Wow.
Subway, he's fresh.
Allen, jumper.
Swish.
Allen takes the shot.
Come on, give me the ball.
Allen takes him off the dribble.
Good. In.
Allen takes the shot.
On net.
Allen.
Up. Shot.
Allen.
Yes. Watch this one.
Allen.
Good. Oh!
NBA Shootout 2003, rated E for everyone.
Hey, don't forget our second game tonight, Lakers and Blazers. Kobe Bryant off-night shooting last night in the loss to the Spurs, shot just 9 of 29, going against Rasheed Wallace and his attitude. Rasheed has increased his scoring and rebounding the last 3 years. Welcome back to NBA Wednesday. We got a whole lot of thick flavor tonight as the...
ESPN's presentation of NBA Wednesday, brought to you by Bud Light. For the great taste that won't fill you up and never let you down, make it a Bud Light.
What do you care? You've got the goodness of Reese's peanut butter and milk chocolate. Get lost in a Reese's.
Consider this. New Shell gasoline is specially formulated to help prevent deposits in your engine. And a clean engine performs better. Is it any wonder, then, why so many drivers choose Shell?
Doubleheader action is coming your way with the NBA on ESPN.
Who's it then?
Houston and the Knicks look for an answer to the answer as they meet Atlantic Division rivals Allen Iverson and the Sixers. Then the glove, Gary Payton, drops steps, goes baseline up and under, score! Leads the Sonics as they try to lock down scoring machine Anton Jameson and the Warriors. Knicks Sixers, then Sonics Warriors. Coverage starts at 7:30 Friday.
GEICO's always been about savings, but he really brought customer service to a whole new level.
We settle a ton of claims in under 48 hours.
Guaranteed claim repairs? That was his idea.
Customer satisfaction is at an all-time high.
You know what he represents? A commitment to excellence.
And he deserves this award.
GEICO. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Welcome to the new Wiz. We believe our prices are great, but don't take our word for it. See for yourself. You know, every Sunday, 100 papers get delivered to every Wiz, so when you come in, you'll be able to see our competitor circulars right next to ours. We make it easy to compare because the more you know, the better decision you'll make. At least that's how I am. Did I tell you that the first 100 people to come in every Sunday get a free paper? Minus the circulars, of course. Hey, Best Buy in Circuit City, if you want one of our circulars, give us a call. They're not gonna call. Those are the facts, and this is the new Wiz.
From Toronto, Canada, the NBA returns to ESPN. It is Michael Jordan and the Washington Wizards against Vince Carter and the Toronto Raptors. Good evening, everybody, and welcome. I'm Brad Musburger. A pleasure
to break 0-2. That will be the second game of our doubleheader. So Vince Carter and the Raptors break out to a lead here in the early going. 12-6. We've got 6:03 left in the first period. Timeout.
Hey, who won the football pool?
Suzanne of marketing.
Again?
Yeah. She got them all.
She picked an 0-10 dog over the number one team of football?
Yeah.
I gotta know, man. What's her system?
Chicago or Green Bay?
Chicago. Better shopping.
In 1869, we connected a nation, east to west, west to east. Today we connect the nation, past to present, present to future. So you might say that the road to the future isn't a road at all.
Baby takes it to the hole.
Look at him drive.
Jack Daddy's unstoppable.
What defender can survive?
Here's always gets the loose ball.
Well, he ain't afraid to die.
Manuel's dances are hot.
Now you ain't talking, Jack.
How many hot dogs did you eat?
I think it was 35.
The NBA Live.
You are watching ESPN's coverage of the NBA, where the Washington Wizards are taking on the Toronto Raptors. Due to time constraints, we are moving ahead to further action. Out here, as we look at Jordan going over to the sideline, Lenny Wilkins is one of the great defensive coaches in the history of the NBA. And they are proving that here tonight as they lead 20-14. Timeout.
They stole her identity.
I need to know what happened to me.
And they murdered the man she loved. This Sunday, Sidney Bristow strikes back. Alias Sunday at 9, 8 Central, followed by The Practice on ABC.
Intelligence is not limited to humans. Proof! Make a collect call, Mr. Frisky. Witness him dialing down the center at 1-800-C-A-L-L-A-T-T. Even he knows it's free for you and cheap for them. Come on. Huh?
A monkey always gets the girl.
Save on every call. Dial 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls.
Hope you're happy.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
They're undercover cops.
I'm cool with it, man. You cool with it?
I was cool with me.
With too much money.
Are you kidding me?
With the pool and the view and the view in the play piano?
Too many toys.
What if we opened our own nightclub?
I love it.
You love it?
And much too much.
What happened to you?
Imagination.
I tripped over the belt of my robe and hit my head on a coffee table.
We get shot at every day, and you got beat up by a bathrobe?
Fast Lane.
Does it make me less of a man?
Back in action next week on Fox.
Welcome back to the studio. Bulls and Celtics and Paul.
Hands full right now against Lenny Wilkins' defense. It's 27-16, biggest lead of the night for the Raptors.
On PlayStation 2, rated T for Teen.
EA Games.
Challenge everything.
Let's see. Perfect. Which brings us to Mr. Friday.
What is that? Atmosphere?
And those?
Double glazed baby back ribs.
And wherever you utensils.
Friday's take on dinner? Tonight, dig into our mouth-watering double-glazed baby back ribs. Glazed twice for a one-of-a-kind Friday's taste. Eat what you love, love where you eat at Friday's.
Oh, I say, Sony PA. It's very James Bond, don't you think?
Yeah, in fact, there's lots of Sony stuff in the new James Bond movie.
Oh, how remarkable.
Dad, what's with the accent?
I have dual citizenship.
Oh. Gear up like Bond. Win one of four great prizes like a movie poster or the grand prize of $50,000 in Circuit City gear. Everyone's a winner. Get your game piece at our stores or in this Sunday's paper. City, Circuit City.
ESPN's presentation of NBA Wednesday, brought to you by Shell.
are trailing Vince Carter and the Raptors. It's 34-18.
Mr. Johnson. Mr. Johnson, the vet will see you now.
What do you care? You've got the goodness of Reese's peanut butter and milk chocolate. Get lost in a Reese's.
Tomorrow,
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
The big guy hits town.
Ow!
The Santa Claus 2 is great.
Yes!
With tons of laughs. It's a guaranteed jolly good time. Tim Allen for Santa Claus 2. Rated G starts tomorrow.
Never throw away anything you can use to express yourself. Including your unused minutes. Rollover, only from Singular.
The ESPN.com players.
Which cow will win best cow?
Hey, hey,
I cannot pick a winner.
You didn't pick a cow.
Mm.
Gosh, Judge, how are you going to play six-pack on ESPN.com?
What do you mean?
To play, you pick the six pro football teams to win each weekend. If you're right, you get the chance to win great prizes.
Ha, I declare ESPN.com to be the winner.
Presented by Miller Lite.
Have you been looking for a great deal on a new Ford? Well, you found it here at Fetty Ford in Clifton.
That's right. You can get a brand new Ford Focus with 0% financing. You heard right. The sporty and economical Ford Focus with 0% financing. You want it? We got it. And Fetty Ford will not be undersold.
So if you're looking for a new Ford, hurry into Fetty today. 0% financing won't last long.
Last season, you experienced the drama.
Jason Kidd with the magic touch.
The excitement.
This place has exploded.
And the energy.
Big shot by Terry Kittle.
Now it's time to keep the energy going.
The Nets are going to the NBA Finals.
Join the defending Eastern Conference champion New Jersey Nets as they shoot for the ultimate prize, the NBA title. Call 1-800-7-NJ-NETS or log on to njnets.com.
You are watching ESPN's coverage of the NBA, where the Washington Wizards are taking on...
Hey, yo, part two, AI and J Kiss presenting the A6 from the wrist. Could tell us a straight swish. Now I'm the problem, and he's the answer. Soon as you try to guard up, you ain't got a chance to stop it. Any given time, he could pop it. The Reebok A6 is hot, go cop it. 2K3, I rock the A6, my new kicks. Take a few hits, it ain't nothing, I'm used to it. Trying to build a team, I'm the player you need. Hot like Willis Reed, top thief and score in the lead. A zone. Part two, AI and J Kiss presenting the A6. It's all fundamental and basics.
The human race is facing extinction. You are the last line of defense. Defender, save our species. Exterminate theirs. Rated Teen.
Jared's here, and he's eating a hot sweet onion chicken teriyaki.
That I can't miss.
Sounds delicious.
I'm on my way.
Subway's hot dinner idea. Delicious chicken teriyaki topped with a tangy sweet onion sauce.
Wow. Wow.
Subway, eat fresh.
Don't stop.
Hey, what's up? Stuart Scott with you here in the studios. Coming up on the 1-800...
Brent, back to you.
All right, Michelle. Great job in the first half. The Wizards start 7-35, finish 8-10, 44-36 Toronto.
Time Splitters 2 is awesome. A brilliant game. OXM hails 9 out of 10. Five out of five declares official PlayStation Magazine. Experience a perfect 10. Time Splitters 2, the most acclaimed game of the year. Available now. Rated T for teen.
The ex-cons and welfare moms look at that plan, man.
Every moment.
You don't have to be embarrassed about where you live.
Is a chance.
How you feeling?
Something's gonna happen. It needs to happen now.
To turn it around.
All right, next up, my boy, he's a genius.
Yeah, right. They're calling your name.
You better lose this mountain, the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go.
Only
get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. Just make a name for yourself.
Rated R. At theaters Friday, November 8th.
You are watching ESPN's coverage of the NBA, where the Washington Wizards are taking on the Toronto.
Sorry about that. Hey, if you're going to make a collect call, be sure to dial in the Senate 1-800-CALL-ATT. Let's show them, gang.
1-800-CALL-ATT.
Free for you and cheap for them. Watch this.
Save on every call. Dial 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls.
Life can be only what you make.
Come on, man. 5 more miles.
I got you.
Say what's on your mind, and you'll find in time that all the negative energy, it will all see.
What do you care? You've got the goodness of Reese's peanut butter and milk chocolate. Get lost in a Reese's.
This copyrighted telecast of the National Basketball Association may not be retransmitted, reproduced, rebroadcast, or otherwise distributed or used in any form without the express written consent of the NBA.
The skyline of Toronto, Ontario, Canada, and what a gorgeous city this is. Called against a Jerry Stackhouse. Well, you never know where folks are watching the NBA on ESPN. Times Square, and we've got a timeout.
Yo, can I use your phone?
I'm cool, but that's cool.
That's my son.
Don't disrespect the man's house. Dial 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls.
Give me that. What are you doing?
Yo, did you find it? You can save on every call. Just dial right down the center. 1-800-CALL-ATT.
It's free for you and cheap for them. You're out of mayo.
What kind of place is this?
You okay in there, man?
Save on every call. Dial 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls.
Jared's here, and he's eating a hot sweet onion chicken teriyaki.
That I can't miss.
Sounds delicious.
I'm on my way.
Subway's hot dinner idea. Delicious chicken teriyaki topped with a tangy sweet onion sauce.
Subway is fresh.
Consider this. New Shell gasoline is specially formulated to help prevent deposits in your engine. And a clean engine performs better. Is it any wonder, then, why so many drivers choose Shell?
Come on, Skunky, Skunky.
He was in my garage drinking paint.
Get in here.
I'm sorry.
This is not going to happen again.
Come on. You can't do this.
Come visit Franchini Chevrolet for all your automotive needs. Need a car? We have over 400 vehicles to choose from. Need to save? We'll beat any price, or we'll pay you $1,000 in cash. Need service? Get our free 3-year service package with your new vehicle purchase. Need credit? Have bad credit? You're approved, guaranteed. Franchini Chevrolet, conveniently located in Garfield. We'll be there.
Last season, you experienced the drama.
Jason Kidd with the magic touch.
The excitement.
This place has exploded.
And the energy.
Big shot by Terry Kittle.
Now it's time to keep the energy going.
The Nets are going to the NBA Finals.
Join the defending Eastern Conference champion New Jersey Nets as they shoot for the ultimate prize, the NBA title. Call 1-800-7-NJ-NETS or log on to njnets.com.
You are watching ESPN's coverage of the NBA with the Washington.
The pick is set.
Shoot it!
Foul on the
floor. Oh, that is not a foul. What are you looking at, ref?
Pulls the trigger.
Pulls right back at you in your face. Count it, baby.
Shoots.
Shoot the three now. Wow!
Foul on the floor.
You did not make that call. Come on. Cut me some slack.
NBA Shootout 2003, rated E for everyone.
Want to try one of those Smile pictures we talked about?
Okay.
One of the year's best films.
Smile.
Critics are giving Autofocus their highest rating. Fascinating, hilarious, and chilling.
How many women are there?
Strangely wonderful and weirdly touching.
One of my clients is having a party. Could be fun.
Potent and provocative. Kinnear is dynamite.
Tell them sex is normal.
A brilliant film. Two thumbs way up. Greg Kinnear. Willem Dafoe. Rita Wilson. Autofocus. Rated R.
More film!
Now playing select cities. Starts Friday everywhere.
Are you a real fan? Want to be courtside?
Kid with a pass. Come on, guys.
Need a photo? Who's your favorite player? Searching for some numbers? Want to see the replay? Is that the game ball? Need some stuff? To experience the NBA live and to get the best seats of the hottest games, log on to NBA.com or America Online keyword NBA.com. What are you doing? Experience the NBA online. NBA.com.
Thanks to the latest breakthroughs in hair loss technology, it's impossible to tell who is a Hair Club client.
I am.
And who's not. Call 1-800-HAIR-CLUB for this free hair loss booklet and arrange to speak to a hair loss expert today. With some of the latest breakthroughs in hair loss technology, you really can't tell you've ever had a hair loss problem. And that's the point. So call 1-800-HAIR-CLUB right now, and you'll be happy to say,
I am.
Call 1-800-HAIR-CLUB now.
Let's get back in the studio. Pacers, Rockets, Ron Artest, former Chicago Bull. Jordan always liked his work ethic. The leader there, Artest, 15 points on the night. Stevie Francis, 25 points on offense, but a little bit of heads up, Stevie gets picked by
one. At the end of this game, Toronto 59, Washington 45, the money quarter still to come, folks.
Hey yo, part two, AI and J Kiss presenting the A6 from the wrist. Could tell it's a straight swish. Now I'm the problem, and he's the answer. Soon as you try to guard up, you ain't got a chance to stop it. Any given time, he could pop it. The Reebok A6 is hot, go cop it. 2K3, I rock the A6, my new kicks. Take a few hits, it ain't nothing, I'm used to it. Trying to build a team, I'm the player you need. Hard like Willis Reed, top thief and score in the lead. There's no way to disguise your dream. Besides family, the only thing on his mind now is a ring. He got love for the game, his start was huge. And you seen him play hurt cause his heart is huge. 6 feet, 165, call ISO. Anytime he wanna split your five. Play to win, he'll play for stats. Brought the hood to the game and they love him for the braids and tats. Yeah, track masters, AI and J-Kiss. Make sure you go out and get a pair of the A6. Part 2, AI and J-Kiss presenting the A6. It's all fundamental and basics. Part 2, AI and J-Kiss presenting the A6. It's all fundamental and basics.
Open up with Samsung color phones. The new Samsung color phones with internet access. True vivid colors to express the real you.
Unforgettable thrillers that became instant classics. Tigers' triumph at St. Andrews. Capriati's comeback down under. Duke's OT win over Kentucky.
Unbelievable!
See the games everyone talks about as instant classics, only on ESPN Classic.
Stewart's got back in the studio. Magic Heat. Tracy McGrady at 31 last night. Cutest.
Hamler. The lead is 13. There's still time, but Washington must find some scorers. Timeout.
This is college football, where every week it's elimination time.
The first team that blinks loses.
Can undefeated Georgia stay perfect in their quest for a national title?
They're going to have to fight their tails off.
This week, the ESPN College Game Day Roadshow is live from the world's largest outdoor cocktail party in Jacksonville, Florida.
This one will be extra spicy
as the Gators look to play spoiler against the number 5 Bulldogs. College Game Day at 10:30, Florida, Georgia at 7:45, Saturday on ESPN.
Chili's baby back ribs. To go.
I think it's gonna be about a yard short. Bring it up fourth and one.
Get in, get out, get on with your life.
Make it a call. Don't get burned by a high rate. Get Minute Pass.
With Minute Pass, I know I get cheap rates because I buy my minutes up front.
Just pick the size that's right for you with rates as low as 6 cents a minute.
Home or away, Minute Pass has you covered.
And my minutes never expire.
When I need more minutes, I just recharge my Minute Pass and get bonus minutes every time.
Buy one today. Call, click, or visit your local Rite Aid.
Minute Pass, your pass to a great low rate.
You are watching ESPN's coverage of the NBA with the Washington Wizards.
Tasted new Sam Adams Light, the first great tasting light beer. Shockingly great taste.
Rated E for everyone.
This is what it feels like when I start draining threes.
This is what you'll see when you bring it in my lane.
This is what it feels like to be dunked on.
This is what it feels like to play in the NBA.
NBA 2K3. Sega!
Anytime, Scott. See you.
Is she ready yet?
Why don't you go get her? She's just finishing up her makeup.
Come in.
Oh, Daddy.
You never looked more beautiful.
Devil's hockey.
My little girl.
Call Ticketmaster to buy tickets for these games against Chicago on Saturday and Calgary on Tuesday.
Moving into a new office space or just renovating the old? Total Office Interiors will guide you through the process. We will measure and analyze your space and specify the furniture best suited for your needs and budget. Choose from our huge selection of furniture from innovative manufacturers offering state-of-the-art solutions. Total Office also carries a full line of floor covering and window treatments from the back room to the boardroom. Let our staff of professionals work for you. Remember, great prices, better service.
9,000.
Welcome back to the studio. Stuart Scott with you. Bulls and Celtics. Celtics had as much as a 13-point lead, but here comes Chicago.
The NBA, but the Wizards still have to pick it up.
It's not impossible at all, especially when you have guys that are so talented like Larry Hughes and can put points on the board in a hurry.
I remember I was craving a cheese sandwich, only I didn't have cheese or a car. So I built my own ride. At the same time, an unsuspecting Mr. Yang Lem Chu was getting his car. We rode 400 miles. until fate intervened in Cheddar, New Mexico, at a house of cheese. And I can't help but think, was this coincidence or part of something bigger?
Consider this. New Shell gasoline is specially formulated to help prevent deposits in your engine. And a clean engine performs better. Is it any wonder, then, why so many drivers choose Shell?
What do you care? You've got the goodness of Reese's peanut butter and milk chocolate. Get lost in a Reese's.
Every night, in every arena, you can be electrified.
Oh, mama, what a stuff!
See the greatest athletes putting it all on the line. This is the NBA. Experience the action and love it live. Buy your NBA tickets before November 24th and be entered for a chance to shoot for $1 million.
Unbelievable! Oh, my goodness!
Get your tickets now. Call 1-800-4-NBA-TIX or log on to NBA.com.
Thanks to the latest breakthroughs in hair loss technology, it's impossible to tell who is a Hair Club client.
I am.
And who's not. Call 1-800-HAIR-CLUB for this free hair loss book and arrange to speak to a hair loss expert today. With some of the latest breakthroughs in hair loss technology, you really can't tell you've ever had a hair loss problem. And that's the point. So call 1-800-HAIR-CLUB right now, and you'll be happy to say,
I am.
Call 1-800-HAIR-CLUB now.
Best game of the night, Bulls and Celtics. Celtics have as much as a 13-point lead. Jalen Rose, one of his 12 assists so far, is Steve Kerr. No, that's John Paxson. I'm sorry.
In the Browns' hands, and a quick timeout is called by Doug Collins. Down six, 13.8. So there's the three-ball possibility. Quick two, play tough D. We'll see what they're going to do in a moment.
For the extra point and the win.
Snow.
All right.
Blizzard.
All right. Get a choke?
Oh, I guess not.
Sunday NFL Countdown, 11 a.m. on ESPN.
Scusa. Cappuccino.
Okay, freeze. This is Jen, and she has the sudden urge to learn Italian. Who can help? The Italian Institute in Chicago. Carry on.
Hello.
How do you say hi? My name is Jen. Now be a good boy and come over here and sit on Mama's lap.
This is going to take a while.
Now get the most minutes to use whenever. Introducing T-Mobile. Get more.
All right, look. Yo. Yo.
Your style is generic. Mine's authentic made. I roll like a ring.
To listen to the individual, the metaphysical voices, the fiery chain.
You want the area bound to bear
with who want what? Who pumped up to get both?
So here I go with my sister. Be fair, man. This may be the only opportunity that I got. You better put it down in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go.
Something's gonna happen. It needs to happen now.
Rated R at theaters Friday, November 8th.
This is my story. This is my world. My turf. You want it? Come get it. You want to be me, but you can't be. So you hate me. I'm the reason. I'm the truth. I am the one. You can't D me. So I'm gonna shake you, take you straight to the rack, and one.
Jared's here, and he's eating a hot sweet onion chicken teriyaki.
That I can't miss.
Sounds delicious.
I'm on my way.
Subway's hot dinner idea. Delicious chicken teriyaki topped with a tangy sweet onion sauce.
Wow.
Subway, he's fresh.
Unforgettable thrillers that became instant classics. Tigers triumph at St. Andrews. Capriati's comeback down under. Duke's OT win over Kentucky.
Unbelievable.
See the games everyone talks about as instant classics, only on ESPN Classic.
Well, Sean, take a close look at Vince Carter for us here tonight with the Raptors leading by six.
Well, 18 points on the ball game tonight, and he's done it in a lot of ways. After he hit this first shot here, I thought he might get his 50 he was talking about. Nice spin move, knocks down Brian Russell there, and gets an easy one. And this is just a tough, tough runner. And here he is, the last play, and you know, Stackhouse had a case there. He's not.
Thank you.
of Jack Daniel's Original Hard Cola, a premium malt beverage as unique as the people who drink it. Come as you are.
Rated E for everyone.
This is what it feels like when I start draining threes.
This is what you'll see when you bring it in my lane.
This is what it feels like to be dunked on.
This is what it feels like to play in the NBA.
NBA 2K3. Sega!
Stuart Scott and the gang get you ready for Monday night. Monday Night Countdown, 7:30 Eastern on ESPN. Delivered by UPS.
Unforgettable thrillers that became instant classics. Tigers triumph at St. Andrews. Capriati's comeback down under. Duke's OT win over Kentucky.
Unbelievable!
See the games everyone talks about as instant classics, only on ESPN Classic.
No longer did the ship be sinking. In fact, New Jersey Nets are 180 degrees from Michael Ray Richardson's famous quote, "These days, the banners be raising." Nets hoisting both an Atlantic Division title, Eastern Conference championship flag to the rafters Wednesday night. The team's success actually has other clubs copying their success.
Andre Miller's debut as a Clipper comes against some familiar faces back in Oshkosh.
Which Sports Center do you watch? Mornings, evenings, late nights? Only on ESPN.
Put it down!
So where is she?
Why are you doing this to me?
You better hurry.
From director John Woo.
Time and tide.
You should be right there.
Wait for no man. If you're gonna do it, don't take her with you.
Hostage. Now playing at BMWfilms.com.
Rated E for everyone.
Welcome to NFL Fever 2003.
Here it is.
Hello. NFL Fever 2003, only on Xbox. For more gridiron action, play online with Xbox Live.
Actually, I've done it several times, and it is very nice. Not only for the man, but for the females as well. So, what do you say?
Hey, guys.
Hi.
What's going on over here? What does your phone say about you?
Tomorrow,
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
The big guy
Woo!
Hits town.
Ow!
The Santa Claus 2 is great.
Yes!
With tons of laughs. It's a guaranteed jolly good time. Tim Allen, The Santa Claus 2. Rated G starts tomorrow.
I'm Max Kellerman. Want to tell you about my new show, Around the Horn. The idea is simple. People here think the people here don't know anything about sports. And the people here hate all the teams from here. Around the Horn is going to bring sports experts from here, 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 and here together in a daily discussion about who's better than who and who knows more. And I'm keeping score.
Around the Horn premieres Monday at 5 Eastern.
Hello, I'm Joe Carley Jr., owner of White Claw Ford in beautiful downtown White Claw. My family has been selling Fords in New Jersey since 1949. While many things have changed in half a century, the basics of my family business remain constant. White Claw Ford can compete with anyone. It's simple. We treat you the way we would like to be treated. We care for every vehicle as if it were our own mother's. Isn't that right, Mom?
That's right, Joe.
White Claw Ford, a family business that's all about price, courtesy, and service.
Capture the flavor of exquisite cuisine at Ruger Restaurant. All the ambiance of a fine New York City restaurant right in Oakland. Ruger offers the best of new American cuisine with a unique flair. Their dishes are prepared by chefs who have a gift for creating exciting new menus. Ruger is open for lunch and dinner, offering an extensive wine list. Ruger has private rooms to accommodate your parties and corporate events. Treat yourself to something unique at Ruger Restaurant, where the food is as tasteful as the decor.
College football Thursday on ESPN. Mountain West title hopes are on the line as Cecil Sapp and Colorado State take on Chance Harridge and Air Force. Colorado State, Air Force, 7:30 Thursday on ESPN.
Are you set for the tour, champ?
Short films only at BMWfilms.com.
Well, as tempting as it is to ask, Did you know that David Lloyd and I each scored the same number of points as Yao Ming on Wednesday night? It's not really our did you know, but you're on the right track, so do stay.
ESPN College Game Day, live from Jacksonville, 10:30 Saturday.
Shannon Sharp.
Ray Lewis.
Come see me.
This is about me and you. I'm challenging you.
I'll be waiting.
I made you.
You might have taught me a little bit too much.
Ray, you couldn't tackle me in a phone booth.
Come on, get tackled, because I told you so.
You want to go?
You bet you I want to go.
Don't make me come back there. Ray and Shannon have their game on. Do you?
Yeah, baby, bring it!
Madden NFL 2003.
If it's in the game?
EA Sports. It's in the game. Rated E for everyone.
Hey yo, part two, AI and J Kiss presenting the A6 from the wrist. Could tell it's a straight switch. Now I'm the problem, and he's the answer. Soon as you try to guard up, you ain't got a chance to stop it. Any given time, he could pop it. The Reebok A6 is hot, go cop it. 2K3, I rock the A6, my new kicks. Take a few hits, it ain't nothing, I'm used to it. Trying to build a team, I'm the player you need. Hard like Willis Reed, top thief and score in the lead. A zone. AI and J Kiss presenting the A6. It's all fundamental and basics.
Hello?
Hey, how you doing? You want to grab some dinner?
Oh, it's you. You don't call for ages, and I'm just supposed to say, hi, great, dinner, fine.
No, yeah, but I...
But nothing. Did you hibernate or something?
Whoa. Hey, it's you around. Shh. Yeah.
Look up, see blue. Labatt Blue.
You must be so hungry.
Oh, yeah.
I told you this thing was awesome.
The world's first 60-inch plasma HD TV from Zenith. An epic experience just 4 inches deep from the high-definition authority, Zenith.
They stole her identity.
I need to know what happened to me.
And they murdered the man she loved. This Sunday, Sidney Bristow strikes back. Alias Sunday at 9, 8 Central, followed by The Practice on ABC.
On the season finale of Beg, Borrow, and Deal, they've accomplished the most grueling sports tasks ever.
All this for one task.
But only one team will make it to Alcatraz. Beg, Borrow, and Deal, the season finale, Tuesday at 8 on ESPN.
SportsCenter is a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. For more, log on to ESPN.
So I was 7 years old, and that's the way I'm continuing to play.
And the Pack need Brett Favre. Is his knee ready?
The force is against you. How significant.
From director Joe Carnahan.
Why are they doing this?
To be chosen for such a thing.
It's worth the risk.
27 miles to the destination.
So what is it, dude?
Salvation.
You tell me what's inside that case, or this ride is right here, right now.
What is the life of one man worth?
Ticker. Premiering November 7th at BMWfilms.com.
Agent Alex Scott will be given his most dangerous assignment yet.
You're working with a civilian.
Sexual. Healing.
Columbia Pictures presents Eddie Murphy.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. You're going to be Devin Sue Charming. I'm going to tell you how you're going to do it.
Owen Wilson.
I need sexual healing.
I Spy.
We get our best. There's no shame in that.
Kenny Robinson's rap works. Get back in there.
Rated PG-13. Opens everywhere tomorrow.
No longer do the ship be sinking. In fact, meanwhile, it's a battle of tall, talented Euro forwards. Dirk Nowitzki against Pau Gasol. And Andre Miller's debut as a Clipper comes against some familiar faces. Back in Oskosh.
Rated E for everyone.
This is what it feels like when I start draining threes.
This is what you'll see when you bring it in my lane.
This is what it feels like to be dunked on.
This is what it feels like to play in the NBA.
NBA 2K3. Sega!
Dude, I haven't seen him. He was supposed to be here an hour ago.
Can anyone here play the bass?
Oh.
Is there a bass player in the house?
Jack Daniel's Original Hard Cola, a premium malt beverage as unique as the people who drink it. Come as you are.
Double header action is coming your way with the NBA on ESPN. Who's it then? Houston and the Knicks look for an answer to the answer as they meet Atlantic Division rivals Allen Iverson and the Sixers. Then the glove, Gary Payton drops, steps, goes baseline up and under, score! Leads the Sonics as they try to lock down scoring machine Anton Jameson and the Warriors. Knicks Sixers, then Sonics Warriors. Coverage starts at 7:30 Friday on...
Did you know there is now a safe and natural way to control all of your PMS and menopause symptoms? If you or someone you love is suffering from symptoms like hot flashes, mood swings, low energy, night sweats, depression, low sex drive, severe menstrual cramps, bloating, headaches, or even weight gain, there is hope and relief with a 100% herbal formula from the Mediterranean that has just been released in North America called Awareness Female Balance. Female Balance is clinically proven to be safe and is now featured in the physician's desk reference for symptoms associated with PMS and menopause. So call and order now. Most women see results within the first 24 hours.
Female Balance has stopped the hot flashes.
I've had two cycles since I started taking it, and they're actually normal, I think, for probably the first time in 18 years.
The mood swings stopped.
Headaches gone.
My hot flashes have almost diminished completely.
I'm a good person, my husband said.
No more cramps.
No more headaches.
So pick up the phone and call now.
He Spurs fresh off a win.
Watch Monday Night Countdown, 7:30 Eastern on ESPN, delivered by UPS.
Available for the first time in full color, the complete three-year set of U.S. Mint State Quarters, all 15 quarters beautifully colorized by the American Historic Society. Finding the 1999 State Quarters is very difficult because collectors have already locked millions away. And now, with the release of Kentucky, the 15th State Quarter, passion for collecting these miniature works of art is building. Remember that the American Historic Society has issued less than 0.1% of the total mintage in full color. But now you can own the complete set from each of the first 3 years. These state quarters are available in full color only through this special TV offer. Take advantage of this opportunity to catch up with the entire 3 years of state quarters released since 1999 and to own something so historical that you'll want to pass it on to your grandchildren. And your quarters are guaranteed to be in choice, hand-select condition. In this spectacular 50 state quarter program, each quarter is minted for only 10 weeks and then never again. And because the first quarters were minted in far less quantity, they are extremely hard to find. Because of this, their rarity and value could grow dramatically in the coming years. Don't miss out on this rare opportunity. Get all 15 state quarters by simply calling our toll-free number and ordering your complete set right now. And because you'll need a safe place to store and showcase your quarters, we'll send you a special free gift, our deluxe display map, a $20 value, absolutely free. But wait, order right now and we'll add a second free gift, our special 50 state facts book, filled with interesting information on each state and its unique quarter. The complete three-year state quarter collection is the perfect gift for you or someone you care about. But supplies of these quarters are extremely limited, so order yours right now. And ask your operator how to reserve the remainder of the 50 new state quarters before they're even released.
To order your colorized set of 15 state quarters, have your credit card ready and call this toll-free number. Each set ordered includes a free map and fact booklet. To place your order, call 1-800-503-2299. That's 1-800-503-2299. Call now.
And the Sixers, Milwaukee's, they won 11 straight road openers. Ray Allen questionable coming into the game. There was no question he played and played well. Second quarter, Sixers up 48-45. For the end of his dominance in sight.
That's my man back there, hot tub with a real live girl. She said she thought my hot magma clippet cover was hot. Yep. I sets him up, he knocks him down. And that's the way it's got to be. I stay with the pants.
What does your phone say about you?
Rated E for everyone.
Welcome to NFL Fever 2003.
Here it is.
Just a bad pillow. NFL Fever 2003, only on Xbox. For more gridiron action, play online with Xbox Live.
Tomorrow,
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
The big guy.
Woo!
Hits town.
Ow!
The Santa Claus 2 is great.
Yes!
With tons of laughs. It's a guaranteed jolly good time. Tim Allen, The Santa Claus 2. EDG starts tomorrow.
Hey, Sterling, you remember that thing we were talking about yesterday?
What thing we were talking about?
You know, if you were still playing Brian Urlacher or whatever.
Yeah, he's kind of small and kind of slow.
Exactly. What was that you were talking about?
Well, I'd say I'd either run by him or run over him. And...
what's your name again?
It's my name, Sterling Sharp.
Sterling Sharp, that's what I thought.
Hey, yeah. Wait a second. Hey, yeah. Wait. Get it. You... that was a pangerous speech. Right. Wait up, man. Show me some love.
Get the check for me, will you?
Sunday NFL Countdown, 11 a.m.
We're leaving in 5 minutes, guys.
The Mercedes-Benz C240, now with 4MATIC all-wheel drive. Disappointing kids all over the tri-state area. 30,000 procedures using the innovative micrografting techniques pioneered by founder Dr. L. Lee Bosley.
Each surgeon of Bosley Medical is board certified and individually trained by me.
So if you want to have your own naturally growing hair back, call this number for more information. We'll send you this free video and in-depth guidebook that gives you the real facts about hair restoration. There's no cost and absolutely no obligation. So do it for yourself. Call now and get the real results you've been looking for.
It's your real hair.
You can't do better than real.
College football Thursday on ESPN. Mountain West title hopes are on the line as Cecil Sapp and Colorado State take on Chance Harridge and Air Force.